Hello guys, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Touch World. I'm Pawan. Today I'm going to show you how to fix if your start menu isn't working and it shows error called critical error. Your start menu isn't working likewise. Today we are going to fix this error. Let's see, continue our video and see how to do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and turn on notification and then join with me. Okay friends, first of all you need to right click on your start menu icon, then you can open your Windows terminal as admin. Now give administrator permission to this Windows terminal and then you need to copy the command which I added to the description of this video. Then you need to paste that command into Windows terminal from right clicking on that Windows terminal, and then you will be able to fix the issue from pressing enter on your keyboard. Then you need to wait until completing of this process. As the final step, you need to restart your PC. So you need to right click on your Windows icon and then you can go to shutdown or sign out option. Now go to restart option. Now your PC will be restarted and your problem will be fixed. So you can see my start menu is working fine. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel.